Alright, the first world meme was too easy for us, so here we are at the even bigger bank. Way more guards.
This is the United Bank of Money.
So yeah, we are trying to do this stealth, even though it would be easier to do it loud. I've never played this stealth before, so we will have absolutely no idea of what the
Me
fuck
too.
To do. Yeah, great, then we are perfectly... Oh no. Oh, it's not only an NPC. Great.
I wasn't shot. Yeah! Okay, the room is in this on this side. This is very good.
That's good, yeah. It's great. You can use an ETM to immediately open it.
The vault keys are in the vault area. This is perfect.
Okay, I'm looking for maybe a keycard so that you don't have to use your ETM. Sometimes in the kitchen spawns one. But there's only a purple package.
We don't want the packages now. I think this would fuck up the run.
That would probably fuck up the run.
Okay, no shit, we're doing this slow and steady.
No one has a keycard, apparently. Makes me very sad. So I think you have to use your ETM.
Wait, how many guards are there? One?
Too many to kill them. Oh, I found the keycard.
Nice.
I found the keycard. Oh hell no!
Come here. Oh, this was close.
Where's the guard?
Bugged. Oh no, it's bugged. Huh? I got cuffed.
Well, hello, Pokey. How are you doing?
That bitch is downstairs. The bitch was downstairs for me.
Yeah.
Restart.
Alright, here we are once more in the big dick bank.
Okay, the United States Bank of Money. Wait, comes the.
That's one guard, that's the embassy. Wait, this is going great and not.
Okay, I got the server room.
Okay, it's down there, nice. I found it.
Perfect. No.
Yes, the floor is made out of floor.
So.
Alright, Porky, this time, please, I know that you are a lonely fuck, but don't hug the guards.
What does this mean, bitch?
I'm just saying that you now hugged the guards twice and triggered the alarm. Hello, thingy.
Yeah, there it is. Wait, where is then the security?
I'm already looking for the keycard.
Okay, we got the shit spot for this sec room. Yeah, I got
nice.
It.
Nice.
But the vault is downstairs.
It's not okay, completely bad. There's also a camera, but it looks my way. Absolutely not suspicious looking big ass laser.
New. Do you see the laser?
So yeah, the guards moves away, the civilian stands there though.
Look
oh,
for me in
second
the hallway,
civilian.
Please.
But he goes down. Oh, the woman moves, the guard comes up again, once more.
Look in the hallway for me, please. If there's the guard or camera. Camera.
The
this was...
Why is he going
outside? Why? Go downstairs, quick! Go downstairs, quick!
Meep.
Okay, you need to
now
do that.
The fun game.
First to downstairs. First to downstairs.
You do downstairs. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Then I need your help to get outside.
Oh,
here.
There are a ton of fucking guys. I love how you just interact with the keyboard through the wall.
Yeah, boy. Why not?
So yeah, do downstairs,
please,
and I'm gonna do the upstairs.
Please, first two computers, please.
I doubt that.
Go for the vault! Go for the vault! Go for the vault, and see if there is a guard.
There is no guard. It's safe. Type it in. So the time is 2 minutes and 55 seconds. So you can go AFK.
We need to go up. We need to go up.
Why?
For the telephone. We need to go.
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm gonna do that.
I chill here now.
Oh no.
I'm safe inside here.
I'm safe inside here. So yeah, I'm here. Who? Why are you here? I have this tiny PC protecting me. Go away, please. I'm
be happy.
In. I don't have it protecting me any longer. Go away. Thank you. I did it. Okay. Time lock is done, though.
Wait upstairs. Wait upstairs. No. It ain't done. Wait upstairs.
And say I love how you call the guard it. It's not a human being anymore. It's an it.
It's an it. It's a fucking AI. And the beach.
Fuck this! I
kill.
Please, nobody will see this. Don't. I hope that he would kind of move into my room. Please. Ooh. But be very careful.
Let me kill one.
Oh, you can't. Why do you go that way?
I got one.
I heard that gunshot. Loud and clear.
Back to the safe room.
Which is the safe room? There's nothing safe about this.
We can't kill that second bitch. Okay, we ain't, can't kill him.
Why not? Because camera?
Wait, this and he stands wide open. Come back. Even this is a fucking hour, I don't wanna. Okay. I don't wanna fuck this up right now. Wish me.
I'm fucking slow. Is this actually safe?
Yeah. I hope so.
I hope so.
So, 3 guards left. This means we kill the left one. Left or one of the right ones?
I don't know, I don't care.
Okay, there's one coming. Wait! Behind us. Go down with me. Oh shit, there's one.
They're everywhere.
Okay, man. I mean, I can open this shit right now. all three guards are there. Now we can chill for a second.
They're coming back.
This is slightly terrifying.
Open up slower, please. Holy fuck. Let me
in. Yes! I got the keys.
Oh lord, you have keys? Nice.
Should we go go for full loot or...
We could try. I mean...
Don't throw it in front of the door, man!
I throw it wherever the fuck I want. Now, if you would be really, really big cunts, you would open those things up one by one.
You really think I do all this work only to get the half the loot?
We have a ton of bags right now.
So, three guys left. Everyone upstairs. This means...
money.
Wait, one comes downstairs. Let's do a gold and money
gold
thing.
Money. Yeah, I'm sorting
already. Let's separate
already.
Them.
Money.
Yes. Gold.
Money.
So I pick my gold and I would say I stand here for surveillance. The first minute or so.
I think it's the only two guys currently here in this room.
We can one kill one guard.
The question is, should we?
Yes, but not now. My game lagged because of you.
Because of me, why? What have I ever done?
Yeah,
to
you pinked him! Okay, one comes downstairs. Poof! Poof!
Oh, I'm in the elevator. No, I fell down! I fell down!
You want to fucking kidding me, oder?
Well.
Move to the inside.
Is there a way to get up again?
No.
Well, I'm fucked. Because I needed to hide. But I accidentally fell down.
So this means I get the whole loot myself.
Yes.
I know, Bane! Don't gonna come up, please. Fuck you!
There's really no way to get back up again. Wait,
no.
You lied! You can't climb up the ladder,
really?
You can't!
Okay, I didn't know that.
Where is he?
Behind you!
I know! I tried to sneak so that he doesn't see me because I was nearly 99th.
Oh man.
It was slightly close.
Slightly?
It's just slightly. That's a little bit.
Oh, off.
Why do you go?
I thought I can run.
I gotta secure those bags just in case. We need to make a quick escape. Just in case we would fuck up.
He did a fucking fall. What are one?
Because
80,
of things
so...
like that, I'm going to secure the bags for now.
1 million EP. Oh man.
You're really scared of failing this.
Yes. You don't know what.
I am confident because we come this far and most of the loot is not secured. And we don't have many bags left.
Okay, there's one. Where's the second one? He triggered two. Oh no. We need to run if he comes behind us. Downstairs.
Oh no. Why is he walking like that? Why is he so weird? Like, what direction does he want? Why does he go up again? What? Is this guy on drugs?
Oh, behind us is the other one.
Well, that was pretty close.
Run.
Exactly my plan.
So how many bags? How many bags?
Not many. I think like 4 or 5. Yeah, 4. I have the other one on my back.
One down, one up. Oh no! One comes downstairs.
Well, I'm gonna secure the loot.
We can go.
We got it. Yeah, we win. We could, even if we fuck up now. We could ETM rush. The bags on our everything is already saved. We just could ETM rush. No, we didn't get detected anyways. That's it. We won.
Oh my god.
We did it.
Holy shit.
Don't bring the heat to everyone.
The first time this shit stale, we
50 million. Over oh one, God. Nearly 2 million XP points, holy fuck. That's nearly a crime spree. A few crime spree missions. Fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Best accuracy, me with 100%. Crits.
Yes. Not baby.
Oh.
Nice. Wow.
Oh, I think I have that already though.